In hunt mode, a stage one monster has been spotted in the area. Hunters are called in to eliminate the monster threat as quickly as possible. The monster gets a head start at stage one and needs to flee the area, kill wildlife, eat to gain energy, and stage up to become bigger and more powerful. The hunters arrive shortly after the monster and must track down, trap, and kill the monster before it gets too big. Monster tracks, broken trees, animal corpses, and bird sign are all indicators of the monster's presence. The round ends when one team is eliminated, or the monster makes it to stage three and destroys the power relay. In defend mode, the transport ship is loaded with civilians and is fueling up. A horde of monsters, led by a stage three alpha, is inbound. The ship's fuel pad is protected by two reinforced walls, each powered by a single generator. Hunters have been called in to defend the generators until the ship can finish fueling. If the ship finishes fueling, or the alpha monster is killed, the hunters win. If the ship is destroyed, the monster wins. In rescue mode, the hunters have been called in for a search and rescue mission. A monster has attacked the facility and is still in the area. Groups of colonists have fled into the wilderness. Hunters need to locate, revive, and lead each group of survivors to a rescue shuttle. The round ends when the majority of survivors have been rescued or killed. In evacuation mode, the planet is overrun. All colonists are evacuating Shear. The transport ship leaves in 5 days. The hunters must save as many lives as possible across those 5 days by eliminating the monster threat. The monster seeks only to destroy. Each day, players get to choose a mission. The outcome of each mission will affect the next in significant and unique ways. For example, if the monster destroys this power plant, the next mission will have radiation clouds, which will damage the hunters. If the hunters win, turrets will be powered up in the next map that will attack the monster. These are just two examples from a large variety of map effects that significantly impact gameplay from map to map. The winner of each mission will be granted bonus XP to be collected at the end of day 5, where everything will be won or lost. Each additional playthrough of evacuation results in different combinations of mission types, environments, and win-loss effects, totaling over 800,000 possible combinations for the ultimate in replayability. In nest mode, monster eggs have been discovered in the area. The hunters are called in to destroy them. The alpha monster must defend the eggs and can even hatch one to gain a minion to fight at its side. The round ends when one team is eliminated, or all of the eggs and minion are destroyed.